Adding transitions between your photos and videos is easy. Currently, in this example, we just have a hard transition between two images. We can change that with a simple drag and drop. Let's go to our Transitions folder. By clicking on the transition and pressing play, you can preview what it looks like in the preview window. Once you find a transition you like and find that you'll use a couple times, I find it helpful to right-click and select Add to Favorites. This then creates a folder where you can see your short list of favorite transitions. To add a transition, simply drag and drop it between the two clips in your timeline. To change the duration of the transition, you can do this under the Options menu. Or you can do this in the timeline by selecting it and dragging it to the length you wish. Let's go ahead and add a second transition. When you preview the transition, if you're not happy with it or you don't think it does the picture justice, you can simply drag and drop a second transition over top of it and it will replace it. Now with most transitions, you can always do more. Let's check out this transition called Mask. When I drag this onto my clip and press preview, it currently is a star. Now if I select the transition and click Options, I can customize the transition. And here you can see the various shapes that I can make my transition. And once you find a shape that you're happy with, it's already been applied. This is one of my favorite filters, and I think you can probably see why. So let's go ahead and add some transitions between the rest of our clips. And again, by selecting the transition and clicking Options, you can always customize it and do more. Let's find ones we'd like by previewing them, what they look like in here. And sometimes they look different when they're applied to your track, so sometimes you have to see it there, but I think that looks good. Close this out by fading to black, and the best part, let's look at what we've just done. So as you can see, by adding transitions between the clips, we've really added some dimension to our video. It's no longer a hard transition, but it has character. Now that our movie flows with transitions, why not consider adding some filters and effects? Thanks for watching.